true, there are vampire bats that consume the blood of other animals, primarily cows and horses, and yes, they really exist. The common vampire bat, white-winged vampire bat, and hairy-legged vampire bat are the only three species of vampire bats. The darkest hours of the night are when vampire bats emerge to seek their prey, usually sleeping animals. They make a tiny hole in the skin and lick the blood that leaks out of it with their tongue, and that is why it is.